So we've got to fit some slatted side seats there. So what we do is we get an old scrap bit of timber and cut it out to the shape and the length we need. We're aiming to have 4 slats per side that extend out about 12 inches. So we're looking at a 2-inch wide slat, an inch gap, slat, gap, slat, gap. That'll bring us a nice, comfortable side seat to sit on. So we take our template and we mark out on a fairly wide board of mahogany or cedar or something suitable, and then we cut out our slats. These are our slats, and there's some more here. There's more there. All pretty similar. Although there is a, because we're actually cutting them out, they can spring a little bit when they're cut, but because there's a gap, a reasonable gap between them all, it's not too critical. So what we need to do now is just clean up the curved faces, curved edges of the slats. And for that, the compass plane is quite handy. It's an old plane that has an adjustable shoe or bottom, and by turning the knob, the bottom can be curved either concave or convex to suit the curve of the material you're planing. So whereas a normal plane has a completely flat bottom, to try and plane a concave shape, obviously the blade isn't going to touch the wood. But with this, we get a much fairer curve. So it always pays just to have a look along your piece of timber first. See straight away there's a little lump there, so we know where we're heading. Adjust the plane roughly to the curve we're looking to fit. And the plane will just take off the high spots. Which is what we want. So that's the outside done. We just look along the inside and see there's a little bit of a lump there. So adjusting the plane. If we just look along the piece of wood, you can see that it's a reasonably fair curve on both edges. So now we just want a half round finish on the top corners. So make sure that this is the front end, it's going on the port side. So it's those two edges that we need to router off. We just leave these over length until we've routed them, because cutting something exactly to size and then trying to get the shape right to the edge, right to the end, is prone to failure. So we can just use one of the other slats we've got as a marking guide for that one. Is that, they do vary a little bit. That's the outside one, is it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Chopping off the bits on the back. So there we go. They just need, we've got this piece here, which is a, just needs trimming to the right size to be screwed down to our seat support, and then our slats will be screwed down to that. And then we've got to do a little bit of shaping on the ends here, just to fair them into the knees. And then they can be screwed down there, and it's another job done.